So in this question, we have three different parallel plate capacitors, and they have area A1, A2.